This week's sign is coat. It's an easy one, just like you're putting on a coat. It's a great one for kids because it's so easy. And also, before they're able to actually sign to you, it's an easy one to recognize. So they'll understand when you say coat and you sign coat, then it means it's time to put your coat on.